All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. So the name of the video is Hugs, featuring Pharrell by the group Lonely Island. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Definitely with hopes that Pharrell is actually in here, and this is not like something else, because you know, we encountered Two Worlds Collide featuring Reba McEntire. That was not Reba McEntire, bro. All right, so, you know, let's go ahead and jump into it, guys. Let's see what this is about. All right, so she's in London. It's a London Eye now.
I'm sorry, I don't know a Bridget.
Well, that's not what you said when you hugged me last night.
That's not what you said when you hugged me last night. Hugs.
You think we're an item just because I gave you a hug?
I hope not.
Trick! You better think again.
Trick?
Yeah. We are not gentlemen.
Why are they all wearing glasses? I wouldn't say that's normal to encounter every single person in a room wearing glasses. That's interesting.
And yo, I hug a girl like it don't mean nothing. Then turn around and start hugging her cousin. End of the fucking discussion. Got him tucked between my wings like Thanksgiving stuffing.
She want a hug from behind. I did it. Then a friend jump in. I'm with it.
Get it how you can, I guess, guys.
I hug him tighter than a tube top.
Alright. He's... Listen, wear what you want to wear, but can I give you a suggestion, sir? Sir, please, let me just give you one suggestion. Shave your chest, bro. That's it. That's my only suggestion. If you want to wear a tube top, bro, wear the whole tube top. It's fine. Just shave your chest, bro. All right? I'm not trying to shame you, bro. But just clean that up, bro. All right?
Then a friend jump in. I'm with it. I hug him tighter than a tube top. After that, it's just a matter of time before the other shoe drops.
Cause I get more hugs than Oprah selling drugs.
I get more hugs than Oprah selling drugs. Pure K. Okay, I don't think Pharrell is in the song, bro. I don't think so. Maybe he produced it, potentially.
And the drug was pure X. No marriage, no sex.
Just hugs. Don't get mad. Oh. Oh, he's here.
We get mad girls, and we're hugging all over the world. So don't catch feelings, it ain't love. We're just the kings of...
Oh, there's a hug booth, guys. There's a hug booth.
So don't catch feelings, it ain't love. We're just the kings of giving our hugs. And if you wanna settle down, you know you got us all wrong. So we on to the next one, no disrespect, huh? You can't hug a rolling stone.
You can't hug a rolling stone, 'cause it'll crush you. Begging me to hug you again, that's when I shush you.
Hugs are serious, guys. I never do.
Ain't at a neck game for my butt. Begging me to hug you again, that's when I shush you.
Shush you.
Ain't at a neck game for my butt. Popped out like a boomerang. Like it's nothing. Can't trust them. Lose all respect when I hug them.
Now guess who's back in the motherfucking house? With a fat hug for your sweater and your blouse. Hug so many ladies' arms shaky and shit. Cause I'm the Will Chamberlain of the upper body grip.
Oh, because Will Chamberlain was a master at that 100-point game he did, guys. But alright, so he's the champion of the upper body parts of hugging people. Guys, this is awkward, guys, right?
Ladies' arms shaky and shit, cause I'm the Will Chamberlain of the upper body grip.
I'll be hugging on your mama, especially when your daddy's gone, wearing his pajamas. I know you're thinking that is wrong.
Pharrell, I didn't expect that, sir.
I don't care what's under, I'm concentrating on her back.
I don't care what's under.
I know you're thinking that is wrong. I don't care what's under, I'm concentrating on her back. I just wanna hug your mama in a Subaru hatchback.
Of course she's driving the Subaru hatchback, bro. Listen, but why do you have to bring the moms into it, bro? Leave the moms out of it.
I'm concentrating on her back. I just wanna hug your mama in a Subaru hatchback. Put her in the figure four. Yes, I'm a hug gigolo. Now she tells her
I'm a hug gigolo, bro. Yes, I'm a hug gigolo.
Subaru hatchback. Put her in the figure four. Yes, I'm a hug gigolo. Now she tells her Tupperware friends and let her sisters know
that I get more hugs than Atlas had shrugs.
Rest my head on her shoulder.
Why you man me bugs?
This ain't love, girl, cause this hug world is just a big Game of Thrones.
Okay.
The king of the castle got arms like a lasso, but you can't hug a rolling stone.
You can't hug a rolling stone because the rolling stone will crush you. You didn't know that? I just learned that.
Your ex for sale.
Alright, no complaints. This song here was okay. I would not put this in my top 10 from them specifically because I think they have a whole lot of crazily dope content, bro. Right? This is good, though. No complaints here. But listen, let me know in the comments the next thing from them I should be listening to, and I'll get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right? Then listen, you guys all have an amazing day. All right? Enjoy it thoroughly.